Okay, I was gonna start this video a little differently. Because I was just gonna go to the shops, but everything. I guess I pissed off the
on my way.
Is that just... It might have been. I don't actually know why they're mad. But they're mad.
Blood's easy these days. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Need to knock out him. Oh, experience. It's a good experience, at least. You're sleeping.
Take cure of.
Awake.
Torment.
You guys are having a tough time. Sorry, Scratch, for what I'm about to do. Traps already disabled. Should shut me. I just don't know why you guys are mad. Gotta blow shit up. Bastard. Oh. I am very hurt. Okay. We need other people real quick.
Hmm. faint voice.
I sense
hear the nearest void.
What path lies before me?
I think I broke it. Okay, so we broke it. No. It's bad to have everyone with you when you take on the boat. I was wondering where half my people were.
Vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
I refuse.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Let's go take these Zinterian shits real quick. And then we will make our way over. Oh god, they're just...
Easy path.
Ready and willing.
Excuse me.
In it. I should mind my step. Swift as my feet can carry me.
I've been wanting to try this venom. Hell yeah, he's still alive.
My way. to press ahead.
Trader gets knocked out, we robbed him, take all his belongings, and then he's up from there. What's doing there, buddy? What's up, buddy? I know your friend is.
Taking position. Taking position. What now?
No. No, I'm not. Rest too. You don't see shit. Excuse me. You just stay alive, buddy. Don't you die on me. They lock the door.
Ready for this.
I think they closed the door. Dodge that, nerd. Interesting battle choice.
Oh.
I'm coming for you. Just having his kitties. Oh, that's sad. I don't know why I didn't have Lizelle jump up there. Sorry, Seven, you miss a bunch. To be fair, I don't know why you guys are mad at me. But it's too late for apologies. And a key to you.
Let my name be known. Nothing will stand in my way.
Better be cautious. Ow. Oh.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Hello. Sorry, fellas, it didn't have to be this way. And then we're to say it was your fault. Okay, okay.
Don't want to think about why my eye is itching. At least things have stayed interesting.
That would be a little weird. Your eye starts itching.
Maybe I need more pockets. Anything of use?
Okay. So let's say I need to drop some people off real quick.
Go ahead. I'm listening. I question.
This vessel is at thy disposal.
Just what I need.
Well met. Are you sure?
This vessel is at thy. Thou art the.
Most pleasant travel, if you're sure.
Chuck, as
this should be enough, but just to be safe.
What are you thinking about?
Oh, come on.
What are you doing on a ship?
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
The craft is ready to sail.
Elf, what are you doing?
Where's Gek? Who are you?
To get your tongue in a twist.
Mm-hmm.
You lot, keep patrolling. I'm heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence.
Well, I'll be plowed sideways. We've got a welcoming party.
You shithead! Time you showed up! We got trouble!
Spit it out! Sergeant finally choked a troop!
Rudno!
You're shitting.
That. Who's the whom, Greyman? Another slave?
That.
Your twat's old chum owes. And I'm warning you.
Okay.
Faint voice echoes.
I hear
Mir's voice.
We need to get that near guard.
Yeah, hey, near is our priority.
Speak.
What?
My
My condition likes being ignored as little as I do.
Yeah, yeah.
I must consume another artifact. And soon.
Okay, shut up. I really don't want to give you anything.
Listen, I need to speak to you, to all of you.
She revealed herself to me and she... I sought a cross.
We come now to the crux of...
What if...
You've been using its teeth, its claws.
As long as I absorb traces of the...
It'd level a city the size of Waterdeep.
All of this. Now.
Nasty way to go.
Almost got everyone.
This true soul near that.
That drow near.
All right.
Peculiar. Smooth face, cobbled edges. They're a sign. They must be. A sun dweller in these parts. Look here, my topside friend. I need fresh eyes, and I doubt I'll find fresher.
A friendly welcome.
As rare as a smile in Sindelrin, you might say. But I've no skill for slaving. I prefer chisel to cane. But these learned eyes reach their limits, and so I must humbly request yours.
What should I be looking at?
The rock, the rubble, all of it, if I may be so bold. Take a look. Tell me what you see, and be thorough.
Pretty sure I suck at all these.
Several glassy stones stand out in the debris. Their borders are coated with tiny yellow crystals. The hottest of flames smoothed the stone and left sulfuric crystals behind. The fires of the hells have touched Grimforge.
Hey.
Statues' meandering curves and golden edges stand out against the weathered masonry behind it. Two styles, two eras. The statue was carved from newer stone and erected by latecomers to this ancient fortress.
Anything standing out?
No. We almost did it. We can do this. Oh.
Boulders and stone bricks of various sizes clutter the corridor, many split cleanly in two. Yet some walls remain fully intact. No quake brought these rocks down. They were smashed through in an instant. Something big charged through here. Something very big.
What do you think?
I'm ready.
Incredible. An entire history, risen from dirt and debris. Picture it. An ancient city, hewn from the stone by disciples of Shah, later abandoned. Untold centuries later, a new tribe revives it. Fresh walls, fresh sculptures. Until a great hell beast charges through, toppling the walls and crushing the people. That explains the infernal plate I found. Perhaps you might have use of it. But my work has only begun. There is more still to find. I must get to it.
Let's see what you've got.
That's all.
Thank you.
That much is true, at least.
I can keep going a little longer now.
Seen her run with a barrel under her arm. Just a small one, but enough to blow the drow out. Someone should grab it. Slaves are never gonna manage with pickaxes.
Can't go chasing maybes. The sergeants are ticket in.
Oh, would you look at that, Kerr? Someone's having a listen.
A shiver runs through you. Your mind is awash with ancient resentments.
True soul, no less. What do you think, Kerr? Should we take Nir's debt off her?
Oh, Nir, I saw you have a lead.
I ain't parleying with more twat souls. And you got the stench. If I didn't know better, I'd say a mind flayer shat a worm in your brain. Should split your head open and poke around in there if you lot don't pay up.
Stench ridiculous. I'm no more of a trussle than you were.
Returns. This time it's colder. Sharper.
The stench don't lie. You're one of them.
I was a true soul. That call lied to me, now I want revenge.
Revenge, eh? In that case, I got a proposal. Want to earn some gold?
Depends.
Thryn's after the Absolute's glory. That's why she's got those slaves digging for Nir. But we ain't need glory. Just coin. And Nir's got plenty. Help Thryn free Nir. Then you and my chums grind him up. Whatever the spoils, we'll drop you a fat cut. You in?
Good plan.
Drugging shithead, like hell she should.
My luck again. What path lies before me?
Position.
Where do I go from here?
What's the invisible one? Oh. That should hurt. Return your friend. Oh, Shadow Heart.
On my way.
Oh.
Aye, aye.
Let's see if I got the card. We got it. Hello. Oh, hello. Come on.
A long way to go still.
All these drow. Someone's trying to send a message.
Take your...
How delicious. Keep your distance, darling.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Yeah, and I got one of them.
I know what you mean. Everyone is so unhappy.
Oh. Well, I meant more than
friends in a right ball, like.
What you want, anyway?
Cheap cat.
Or looking to buy.
Dry land means fresh stock. Come back anytime. Either part with coin or jog on. Don't want to miss any of this. Come back and...
Yes.
What now?
Yes, how you welcome a tube soul?
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories, just an echo of scars that never healed.
A true soul, eh? Useless wreck of a lookout could have told me. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnels collapsed, trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon, it's both our heads.
Not the head we'd like to see roll, unfortunately.
And that is?
Not a one. Unless you count tacking Aboleth fangs to my whipping cane.
I'll take care of it.
Thought you would. True souls don't abandon their own.
Not gonna do it much, but
one spark and it'll blow.
Blast Oh, it's necrotic damage. Shit.
What are you waiting for?
Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate.
They believe you.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Oh, action, not reaction.
Your desire.
You pricks got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Near dying. That goes for novices too. Oh. Hello? Hey!
So, are you greeting invisible beings or just losing your mind?
The echoes, listen. They're coming from three directions.
Losing your mind is it. Probably the tadpole. The weirdest thing you seem to do.
Let's see, what is she talking about?
Never a dull moment. Don't waste a step.
Watch your back.
Looking ahead.
Indolence breeds madness. Whatever comes, I'm ready. I'll take this way.
That one day. Damn.
All right, what now? Time to press ahead.
Looks like we gotta go look for a little gnome girl. I don't think where she's at. I think it's over here somewhere.
What can I say? Father always taught me to be a gracious host.
It's getting all smitty. Good thing you got me.
Take a big swing. Sure you right up.
I think it's above us. Gonna go over and around. I suppose you managed to eat everyone. Idiots.
Let's move. Never wanted the easy path.
At least I got through here.
Can't give up now.
All right, pick it. Use crossbows? No.
Best get going. Step forward. Open up. Forges to cast armor and weapons.
I don't think it's in there. I'll get over here.
Have my attention.
Time to rest. Down, smell a trap. Time to strike.
Done fire damage. You piece of shit.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Can't even catch my breath. Very well.
Oh, I didn't see this.
Under their noses. Always be a gentleman.
Where do I go from here? You've made a grave mistake.
That feels bad to miss. Come join us as well. I wonder if we'll be able to long rest. You gotta stop missing. I mean, you will.
I will not be a failure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where the rune pedigree is. I wonder if I can steal her barrel.
On my feet. Have to keep going.
Oh. Okay.
I
ash and scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow. Or much, much more concentrated.
Chuck! The gnome's well and truly mad! Shut your mouth, Hoon! Or I'll shut you down!
There's something different about that powder.
Damn right, Fekka! Now shut your face before I melt it clean off. I know what you are. One of Nia's cult goons. Sailed right in. Better to die in this shit heat than rot in Moonrise. You want me? Come get me.
If I was a trusso, you'd be dead. Stand down before you hurt yourself.
Not a true soul. And I'm supposed to believe that. Shit. I can't do it. Go on. Drag me to Moonrise. I'll make you cult nutters suffer.
I don't want you. I will take that smoke powder, though.
You want to barter with rune powder? Look. You have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Iron Hand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. I'll spare you a vial.
Very generous of you.
I go where there's shit to stir. And there's no shortage of options. I'm getting gone. You ought to do the same.
She's gone.
With haste. No traps, please.
Okay. Got the vial. I don't think we're gonna fight near, because we're gonna try to join him. But we'll see. He's gonna die.
Slaves, your incompetence has been my ruin.
Nia does not fail.
Finish the slaves, Trusso, for the absolute.
As you say, Jill loomed in.
The Absolute gave you everything. And this fiasco is how you reward her.
Me and mine worked flat out. I was cracking the whip day and night. Tell him, true soul.
You were lazy, Thryn. Without me, you would be dead.
No, I did everything right.
Nir pities you, Thryn. Your errors and excuses. And your sorry end.
Your skull buzzes, and you see your own face through Nir's eyes.
Worthless, every last one. Their failures must be punished. True soul, take their heads. The Absolute commands it.
If you insist.
Show them no mercy. Their corpses will make a fine offering to our mistress.
Mind mastery.
You bow or you break.
Thank you. Don't put that shit on me.
Let's turn someone inside out.
No. Doing no damage to it.
End this.
luck again.
Why does it not want to break? There we go.
2 steps at a time.
They don't like garlic.
Gods have not forgotten you.
Waste a step.
Let's have some courage. This will do nicely. Done. Blade will not bend.
Nier's mad? Oh god. Look at the end of that, I gotta redo that fight.